Sup guys, it's Vlad here. Sorry I haven't made a video in a long time. Well, 3 days-ish, I think. Yeah, like 3 days. So, yeah. I am getting 375, as I said, and that's been like, basically like some... I have to see the date. I forgot to check the date on the video that was 300, but it was like I said 6 days ago, so... Say 6 days ago. I was level 300, and, yeah. That guy died. I don't know. Oh my god. Oh, it's not that guy. Some guy announced that, they need money. It's fucking hilarious. I'll show you right now. Huh? La, 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 la. Come on, you bitch. Right there. Please give me money. Fucking twat. Anyways, some guy said that I'm weak. Hold on. I'll show you. He was like, weak. I was like, fuck. I was like, dot, dot, dot. And the other dots were this other guy that wouldn't train. And he just wanted loot and shit. So I gave him, like, one okay loot that was very potentially precious to me in a way. Because it was 57k. Oh, in my terms, because, you know, I've resale, so. I was like, are you fucking serious? And he just kept on saying, give me item, give me item, give me item, come on, bro, and shit. I'm like, dude, what the fuck? Anyways, that guy that said I'm weak, you wanna see his stats? This puts a shame to his fucking level, and he called me fucking weak. This is his fucking stats. This is sad as fuck. So fucking sad. Like, look at his armor though. Like, I'm not even gonna get Mithril, by the way, guys. Because it's a waste. It's complicated. Well, it's not complicated. It's just, if you buy the books that add up to the amount of money, you get basically the same or a little bit more stats with your money worth in books instead of the armor. So I'm going to Syro, whatever, fucking shit. But yeah, see, look at that sword. And, like, he shit still. He hits, like, he hits what I hit. It's fucking sad. At 1.5k strength. That's sad. At 1.5k strength. I mean, defense. It's fucking sad. Anyways, let me get these points in. Alright. There we go. 350% damage. Plus, the reason... I think the reason why he says I'm weak is because this attack is not as powerful as his, because, you know, he's before me in a way that doesn't make sense. It wasn't before, what the hell? He's a higher level, he's 400 and whatever. I forgot what it was. So he has lots more skill points than me and shit, so I don't know, he's like all on about them weaker. And shit, like, I can fucking kick his ass in PvP only if my shit wasn't glitch. Cause I'm not fighting PvP ever anymore until it's fucking fixed. Cause this is bullshit. I'm like swinging at a guy. Like, okay, fuck you. Imagine. Well then, hold on. Okay. Oh my lord. Yeah, imagine this is the guy. Exactly like that. Spot was in the shop in the tree, don't worry. But no, like, it was exactly like that. They took no damage and everything. Like, what the fuck? And they just. What the fuck? I have no room. Hold on, guys. They just look at me like I'm fucking retarded. And then they laugh after saying, oh, I beat you. You're such a noob and shit. I'm like, what are you talking about? My shit's glitched. I would wrecked you in like 2 seconds. Probably less, probably like 1 second. 1.5 seconds. I don't know. What the fuck? Don't be sassing me, you bitch. Okay. Just kidding. And this fucking noob again. This is the fucking guy that's fucking looting and shit. He has no fucking real life. Not real life. Well, kind of real life. And he took that loot too. GG. He boosted me. One level, dude. Oh my god. Gosh. So this bitch basically took my 9k item, my 757k item. Not the guy that just talked to me. This noob, wherever he is. I don't care. Fuck, he's taking all my shit. Item. I just gave you items. No, I need item. It's like, shut the fuck up. You had item. No, I need item. Like, oh my god. That is a fucking item, you douche. Fucking idiots. I fucking hate those people. And I'm starting to not like Filipinos now. Especially when they talk trash to you after you don't give them anything that, like, this it, because this is what happened yesterday, alright? You guys were like, what the fuck, that's retarded. This kid needs like fucking help. Basically, I was chilling with No, this one when he came, I call him Cap Man, I don't know if you don't remember him, it's this guy. This guy here. Yeah, he's my good friend. this guy was like, oh, give me money. I was like, so I traded him. I didn't give him the 13k, but I showed him the 13k. I basically confirmed it, and I canceled it after. He's like, blah, 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 and all Filipino. I was like, stop talking trash. It's a fucking English game, you prick. Well, I didn't say prick. I didn't swear at him at all, seriously. But that's what it was, and yeah. And then, like, fucking, I was like, and then he was like, reported for duping. I'm like, the fuck? What's gotten into these fucking noobs? Oh my god. Whoever fucking dupes is a fucking cunt. Seriously. I don't care who you are. You're a fucking cunt. Like, make your own. Get your own fucking money, get your own fucking items. It's pretty fucking simple. It's called time.
Oh, I don't have time.
Well, make fucking time. Shit. I don't give a shit. It's not my fucking problem. Just make fucking time. Do something. Be smart, you know? Don't fucking be stupid and end up getting your account banned and shit. And say, oh, I didn't dupe when he actually fucking did. Fucking tired. That's why I hate people that say that I'm duping. How the fuck did I dupe? What items do you see that's duped? Boom, boom, boom. Well, these are just from here and up. From here is fishing pole. To this is just items I need. This is all duped. Oh shit! I gotta get rid of some of these sunglasses. Holy shit! Like billion and shit. Good luck. Well, I didn't even notice that guy was asking me for items. Wow. See what I mean? There's so many fucking noobs asking for items. Like, you could have made like a good. That's to say, you can make double the money. Instead of what you're looting and shit, you know? It's like, be fucking smart. Fucking level. Get the little stats up. Put books into yourself. Fucking do shit right. Don't fucking go out looting and shit. Like, the bots are bots, so yeah. But fuck. I mean, like, if you're actually playing, and you're, going out just to loot, it's fucking retarded. Especially if you're going to fucking dragons and shit. It's fucking retarded.
Oh, I'm going to dragons just to loot.
And you're like, what? Get one-shotted all the time. How's that fucking worth it? Especially if it's like in the middle of like, like five dragons. Like a really good loot. And you're like, oh no, I can't get it. And then you complain. And then, And then a person ends up getting it, and you're like, oh, I'm gonna report them for taking my loot. please. Trying to get. No, no. I don't need it, dude. Shit. It's kind of like, you know, if you do math, it's pretty fucking, it's not worth buying Mirthal fucking armor. Especially if you actually, well, the way I look at it is buying it, like getting the crafting materials and all that bollocks. Like, it takes time, and that time you can be making money. So put that money towards that is technically more cost in the way where you can be getting books from that shit. And da, 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 da. No, I don't need it. And it's just, you know, simple. You know what I mean? You just gotta, like, figure out things. Unless you, like, actually buy from a person. Like, really, really cheap, then you're in luck. Let's just say. Say you buy it for, like, I don't know, 10 mil. Or some shit. For the whole set and shit. I think 10 mil would be good. A good deal. 10 mil is about, let's say, I don't know, 190 bucks, I think. So it's kinda like, it's kinda equal to, oh fuck you guy. It's kinda equal to the amount. Haha, you died, bitch. Give me that money. 190. Plus what I would get for defense is 160, like, 3 more defense if I got Mirthal. It's like 163, yeah, it's about 160, yeah, it's 163, I think. Yeah. And I think it's like plus, oh, it's a little bit of a deal. It's like by 100k. You're doing well, but it, you never, probably never find that deal where you can, well, maybe you can, I don't know, buy, the full actual Mirthal set from a person for like 10 mil, so, good luck with that. So, fuck, hit my fucking, so yeah, basically, yeah, I'm just gonna probably buy, well, surprise guys, well, I don't know if you guys know, but some people know that I've talked to on here. I'm going to get my stats, be able to do reps. I heard about like 3k strength and or 3 to 4k strength from Pac-Man, and well, it's 2,240 defense, so it's a say I'm gonna need to work on that. So after getting 375, I might just have to spend all my money on that shield if I don't have enough money for like whatever. I'm not gonna like spend it like all of it just to, you know, try to get up to there. I'm just gonna have at least, I don't know, 10 mil left on me or some shit. I don't know. Well, in bank, not on me, but in bank. And after the 10 mil, when I have the 10 mil, I'll save it and shit. But the money I make, whatever I make anywhere, it will all put into those books no matter what. Unless I really need it for really, really, really need it for something, which is highly likely. Yeah, to say that. Fuck. You know what I mean? Highly not likely. There you go. There's the word. And you died. Good job. Ugh. Ugh. I teabagged that guy on the floor. Like, I'll tell you where. I'll show you where I mean. La, 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 la. He was like right here. No, he was right over here somewhere. I'm trying to think. He's right in this area. I think it was like, I don't know, it's basically right in this area. No. Kind of like, yeah, it's right here. I was like, yeah, right here. I remember now. he died, and he was trying to think about loot and shit. Well, he did before. But he was trying to take my guardian hammer that I just got a drop on. Like you thought, he's like LLs. Oh, actually, I'm gonna show you that chat. Huh. It's kind of funny. And then he ended up dying. Hold on. Oh no, I passed it. Blocked. No, wait, I didn't pass that down. What? Oh, I was like, you thought. There you go. I was like, LOLs. There you go. There's that proof. Ness, whatever. So, yeah. Da-la-la-la. Oh, shit. Okay, good. I thought my voice wasn't recording. I was like, no. I have to restart. Yeah. I'll be mad. It's healed. Da-da-da. I had a dream. Well, dreams. A dream. And I was like, you know, playing and shit. And like, I got an NA. Bullshit. And fucking, I was like, oh, okay. So like, I go back on the game, and it sent me back all the way to like level 368. I was just 372, and everything was saved, and everything's out of what's going on. And before I woke up, I was basically level 377. I was like, what the hell? I was like, I need to use my Earthwax, right? So I used it. I was like, what the hell? Why do I do like 100 damage? But I basically still do the same looking damage bar thing. It's very confusing. I was like, what is that, like, the fucking ice damage? I'm very confused. And then I woke up. I was like, must play. That was a nightmare, basically. Especially going back in levels. And then, you know, having a fucking Mithrax be shit. I was like, no. Oh, shit. Ba-ba-bum. Ma-da-dum. I might go watch some of my show after I get 375, but I doubt it. Some of you are like, I must get my stats up. Deadass, I'm like, must get stats up, bitches. I would literally play all night. Non-stop, like, and shit, and yeah. I might just still train here, and that's a 375, but I might just go to, you know, bricks and make a ton of money. Especially because also I get, you know, a good amount of, quite a bit of, defense books. So, because, you know, I have double drop rate, and then plus my pet has very, very good luck. Not max luck. In, like, you know, like its gear and shit. That's at like 230, I think. 230. Is like max luck kind of things to wear and shit. So I'm like, Alright, I think I need to fucking junk this shit, pretty sure. Alright. Not too full though. Not bad. And oh, okay, I was going to say, if it's that other guy, I'm gonna spaz. I don't care about that guy. That guy actually has some shit on him. Oh, I don't know. But as this, oh shit, lava. And that guy has a skull, whatever, fucking boom gun, shit. By the way, guys, I do have another account. Little surprise. I was, oh my god, this guy. I was boosting him. yesterday, right? And stupid fucking, oh my god. Freaking, the servers were being messed up and shit, so like, I couldn't even like switch servers anywhere, I couldn't do anything, it was annoying. And then end up one of the servers, excuse me, was fine, well, with this character. And see, you know what I mean? Look at the chat. Dude, I need item to every fucking person. It's fucking annoying. Hate people that do that. It's fucking retarded. Like, make your own fucking money, you twat. Oh, let's see this guy's stats. Holy shit. Holy shit. What the hell? Oh, it's a chick. Wait, is it? Not gonna lie, it's like fucking, I don't know how he does it, but 7k damage and shit on those. But what the hell? It makes no sense. It's called a god spear. I don't fucking know. I don't want a expansion to come out yet in here. You know, I'm working on to go into the dragons, but I don't mind if they do have expansion shit or whatever. But it would be sick if they actually added another like island kind of shit and have like some of the same monsters, but have like at least, I don't know. Yeah, let's just say same as basically the same monsters, but areas look differently and maps sorted out a bit different. But it'd be like, you know, a fucking, you know, a actual boat on map that you can go and you can basically sail to that place and shit. It'd be really, really cool. And then like literally like training spots will be totally like actually like not as crowded, if you want to say. So it's gonna be amazing if they do that. Sick as hell. But they would, of course, they would have to have another fucking, you know, Mirage or whatever the fuck they're called areas. But they might have like only one on that island. I don't know. To make it a little bit fair, you know, maybe two. I don't even know. But I think one would be okay. But eh. Two should be good, if so. So it'd be like four in total and shit. I don't think there should be a haunted place in the other map, or map. Island, I mean. You know? It should be called, instead of called haunted, it should be called like a graveyard place. Oh, that'd be cool, because then there'll be like new enemies and shit, like zombies and shit. You know, I don't know, like giving like 80 XP or something. I don't know. Who cares? But fuck, it'd be sick. I care, but fuck, it'd be actually really sick to see all this, you know, ideas that I have be put into like this sort of a game. You know, it'd be really, 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 really cool. Fuck. I was like, yes, I can't wait to fucking play nonstop. You know. So yeah, guys, I'm doing private server next year. I'm not doing it next month. Cause I, you know, my new character and shit, and yeah, whatever. I have to do stuff with him. You know, spend a little money on him. Just get, like, you know, double robbery and all that shit. Yeah. It might be, like, in February where I'll get the private server. No, I mean, there's, like, a... I don't know, a 50% chance. No, like, yeah, about a 50% chance I will get it in January, but eh. It's like, whatever. So. Well, almost leveled. I'm happy. Oh, by the way, I'm also spending. Well, this will be later before I go reps and shit. Spending 5.5 mil on MP. So you know why? You know why? It's gonna be really cool. How you could think I'm doing this. But it's not cool, it's called being smart. You know how reps have like massive HP and shit? Well, let's just say I might try to almost or just max my power attack. It's at like 350% to get it maxed, right? I need 100 more skill points, of course, but, for it to be max, I do 550% more, well, 550% damage compared, you know what I mean, basically 200% more than what I'm doing, which is 350%, so I do 550% damage extra compared to my, you know, strength with my strength and weapon. Sick, not gonna lie. So yeah, the power attack is gonna be very, very, very useful. Especially if I can like one shot them, that'd be amazing. But no, like if I can like two shot them with the power attack, it'd be amazing as hell. Like, seriously, I'm like, what up? Boom, they're dead. Oh, two shot, but yeah. But yeah, one shot would be amazing as hell, I'm not gonna lie. As a crowd comes, Wait, is it school day today? Oh, it's still Sunday, I forgot. I need item, dude. Oh my god. Go away. I'm literally gonna spaz at him. Alright. I gave you items already. Fucking hell. Fuck. Give me item, give me item, give me item. Okay, dude. Huh, and he died. He's dead. Next day. Oh. Oh, shit. The hell? I didn't type. Oh, that's funny. I bet you're someone over here. Not someone, but enemy. Yeah, there we go. So I guess my friend, wants to go out with my ex. I'm gonna shit. I'm not like one of those guys where like majorly about like, oh, don't, you can't date my ex. Nah. Depending on who it is though. Especially if I'm trying to get with them again and whatever, they can't do that. That's the only fucking rule I have with that, so. But yeah, I don't give a shit. She likes neck. Like, you know, shit on neck. It always sounds weird. Not like she likes them. Yeah, you know, licking on neck and shit like that. She gets like super horny. I told them that. And then I told my friend, my mate, that. And then he told Kenneth. And he was like, no, he didn't tell Kenneth. He's like, freaking. My mate was like, okay, he just said yes. I was like, what are you talking about, dude? Just tell him that. Fuck. Sure, it's funny. Just a huge ass. Not gonna lie. It's like nothing you can shove in your ass. It's like scheiße. Vorsicht. Oh shit! And then there's the name again. My enemy. People that raid. Rage or whatever is fucking annoying, but I don't mind this guy doing it. But yes, yeah, he is that sheep. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck? How am I taking damage? Oh, it's his pet. Go suck your mom's tit, you fucking twat. Go get your own fucking twat. Gosh, I can't even like fucking level up correctly because I have to talk to this guy. Okay, dude, you say that every time and then you die and then you come back and say item. I think he's a bot. I don't even know. No, he's not because he added me and shit. And he kept on following me. I'm not even lying, he added me. And followed me and everything. But guess what? I blocked him. So he can't, you know, find me and shit. Well, later he can't find me. You go everywhere with the kitty. Uh-oh. He loves this kitty. Don't hate. It's actually a kitty. Yeah, it is a kitty. Save your motherfucking kitty. You're pretty. Okay, this guy has issues now. First he's like asking for items, and now he's like, weird. Pretty kitty, I guess. I don't fucking know. This kid's problem. He's nuts. Oh, wait, is he here? Oh, he's offline now. Oh, he's talking with the fucking stupid vine. Yeah. There is a person's name that on here. So, shout out to you, Jesse, and your decent name. see how this guy's response. Merry Xmas. What the fuck? It's not even fucking December yet, you bitch. Let's just say to a girl. All right. Of course, even guy. Alright, here you go. Yeah, like this. Hopefully you came to this part of the video so you can hear this shit. Alright. Roses are red, grass is greener. When I think of you, I play with my wiener. Fuck. Anyways. Bum bum bum. Let's see. What's my space? Holy shit. Red. Take out Schmidish. Right. That's good. That's good. That's good. There. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this money. I have 6.3 mil. Damn. That's from earning today, plus another like 3 mil, so like almost close to 4 mil, so I basically made 10 mil today. Guess what? It's not even the end of the day. If I stayed up like all morning, guys, I literally have like, I'm not even joking, like 20 mil. Not old, like, I don't know, 15 mil maybe? A little bit higher? Because I hate when people say, oh, you can't make that much money. I'm like, what are you talking about, boy? I can make that. But yeah, Captain Man was like, oh, you can't make 10 plus mil a day on bricks. That's like 3 mil. I was like, what? I'm like, I can make 10 mil from them or more. Well, usually I can make like 12 mil if I just do straight bricks, like, I don't know, for like a gaming time, which usually is a bit like basically like 12 hours. It's basically like 1 mil an hour. Well, not really exactly 1 mil an hour, because you know, some of the loots are really really good, some of the loots are just like a lot of, you know, bronze shields and okay loots, and like at least a few good loots, you know, at least for me, you know. And like it's amazing. So you can make basically 10 mil to like 13 mil at the highest, which is pretty rare to get at the highest in like 12 hours from and I am leveled, woohoo, from, yeah, from those guys and shit. So it's really good. That's in 12 hours though. Imagine you do 24. Imagine the same with 41 hours, like I did. So I was leveling. I did some looting, but eh. Alright. Yeah, that was. I don't know if I have another one. I'll show you. It's 57k. That's the item I was talking about. One sec. See? It sells for 57k. See, that's to me. To him, that was like, shit. It was like out of 40, like 2k. I don't even know. I don't even know. Well, let's go and make our axe. So hopefully you guys can help me make my axe. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm joking, guys. The fuck, I have it, you pricks. Thought I didn't have it. I heal boss. Alright. Oh yeah, we gotta test it out, and then... we'll test it out, and then we'll put some more books into me. But only with this money. And then I'll put books in after. Yeah. I might put, like, well, I might not put books in. Oh, no, I was gonna put... Okay, I'll make it a surprise. Well, I'll just say it. See, the ability points I have, if my, you know... to say my, damage is not really, really, really high. I will just put all, well, like, this is the way I want it to, put all my points into strength. And the rest, of course, like, would be defense, meaning, like, you know, books and shit like that, and then I'll up my power to, like, 3.4k, and then I can go to reps, so this would be sick. Alright, let's test this shit out. My lord. I'm, like, so hyped. Holy shit, I didn't see the damage. Holy shit! Oh my god. Oh fucking hell. This pissed me off now. Oh my lord. That is like OP as fuck. Alright, holy shit! Oh my god. I'm hyped. Oh, watch this guy's like, aim again, you get it. You fucking bitch. Alright. This is OP as fuck. Alright, I'm gonna like put defense up to you'll see. Alright. And then the rest is strength. Shit. And you fucking hell, I hate this. I get oh my god. Hold on, let me hook this to my fucking chest. My wrist shirt. Fucking ridiculous. Anyways, alright, let's see the damage now. After spamming the shit out of this. Yeah. Alright. See this shit. Holy fuck. I didn't see a really big difference yet. Of course, did I? Holy shit. 16k damage. Wait, what? Was that him or was that me? Look at this guy. That's like three shots on these guys now? Fucking hell. I can do two-shotting on these guys. Two shot and three shots. Oh my lord. On this, like, regular hits. I just one-shot them all. On the fucking power tuck. It's pretty boss. Not gonna lie. Alright, so how many I need to. Let's see. 960 defense bucks. Oh my god. This sucks. That's like what fucking. Oh, dude, that's not bad. Holy shit. No, wait, is it bad? Fuck. 500 is. Oh, fuck, that is bad. I was thinking it was like 27.5 mil for fucking 1,000. I was like, oh yeah. I was like, oh shit, that's actually 500. I'm like, fuck. Fucking hell. Alright, So, what we're gonna do is. We're gonna look at my money, and then we're gonna go to, basically, 27 mil plus 27 mil. I don't know how much that is. Well, we'll figure that out. Alright, holy shit, I don't have enough. I don't have a lot of money. If I had more. Fuck. Oh, looks like I'm gonna be grinding and shit. Hold on, let me do calc. Calculator. 27.5 × 2 is 55 mil. If I put that with. No, that's way fucking far from 55 mil. Oh lord. Alright, I'll put. Well, we'll just work on. We'll work on the fucking defense. Yeah, sell the shit first. Holy shit, that's 900k. Fuck, I was like 9 mil, damn. Well, I'm gonna have to say goodbye to this. Goodbye. To. Alright. Shop. Alright. Defense books, right? La, la. So I'm just gonna, you know, grind. I'm just gonna literally just grind all day. All tonight, whatever. It's not day. It's like, fuck it, what time is it, huh? Where's my phone? It is, wow, 10, basically 10:30 right now, holy shit. Oh, it's fully charged too, yay. It's like 10:26 right now, so it's basically 10:30. La la la. Alert. Alright, I'm just gonna drop this and this and pick it up. Because I like it in Ulta. There we go. God, I'm gonna have to do a lot of work before I go to reps, guys. Seriously. Like a lot. Lots of fucking work. Only if I had that day again. Well, day, technically, where I can actually stay up. I've wasted it, so I have to wait, like, a month or some shit before my body's like, I can do it again or whatever. It's fucking crazy. Actually, I'm gonna put power now. I'm not gonna lie, because if you think about it, right? Alright. I need a lot more. Yeah, basically need a lot more power. shit. Hold on. I need a lot more power. A lot more power. Well, strength than defense right now. I get defense books. So, I think my levels will go into defense. My money will go into strength and defense, and I will get defense books. And once defense is around 2,200. I'm not gonna put points into it or put money into it. All I'm gonna do is grind at bricks, just get 40. It would take me like basically like two to two and a half days to get that. For, yeah, basically 2 days. Yeah, 2.5 days, let's say. to get the 40 books, and then boom, I'm done with that, and then I can just work on strength, and then I have to do the MP, of course. And yeah. That's the way it's gonna work. You know, I got plans and shit, so I'm not fucking retarded. Alright. Ugh. Oh, I forgot, guys. Actually, the tickets I'm buying next month, which is $50 worth, I'm selling. For, money. Well, in-game money, of course. basically to help me out a bit. And to help you guys, of course. Because, I guess there's... I don't know if you want to say, there's not a lot of tickets out there. I don't know. But something like, you know, people need them a lot. And, you know, I have real life money, so now I can, oh shit, this lag, I can, you know, basically provide the players that do need the tickets that don't have real life money, or isn't, of course, in another country, you know, that it doesn't work, or some shit, whatever. There is, of course, there's a way to do it, but it's just pretty difficult for them, whatever, so. Yeah, it sucks for them. Alright. Video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Actually, we'll test out one more thing. So I'm saying we should do now, eh? Alright. I'm just gonna literally just fucking grind and farm money and bricks right after this video. Well, if I go have a smoke for my victory. And plus my phone's charged so I can listen to music on it. So yeah. Oh fuck. Don't you take my coins. Yeah, okay, it is 405. No one took it before. Alright. Alright. Just wanna test this shit out. Oh, that's still 3 shots. This is probably definitely 2 shots now, yeah. Definitely 2 shots now. I want to see my power attack, my powerfulness. Basically like 34k, not bad. And these are like, holy shit, 42k. Well, that's a four, that was a 37k. So 34k is like low. And this is 42k. Yeah. 37k, 38k, wow. Not bad. Oh my god, 39k. Damn. Well, yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I do want to level now, but no, I can't. Because it's just. Books are really, really, really important right now. Especially to go to reps. So I can be stout and shit. So, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later on the next video, which will be. Probably tomorrow, probably an update and shit. Unless I have, you know, a little something to show you today and shit. But other than that, it's gonna be tomorrow. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys there on the next video. Peace.